Get this out of here. I'll give it to them. They put up half a fight at least.
Yeah! Baylock! Come on, boy!
Here. Fine new rifle, too. Here you go, Arthur. From me to you. That's more your style than mine. What did I tell you? Like licking butter off a knife.
Something like that. You don't want to just break it open here and be done with it?
Could be more than we can carry. And there might be a second crew of riders tailored.
All right, then.
Not to mention, we ride back in with a big take, new wagon to boot. Dutch can't say we ain't pulling our weight no more, can he?
I ain't sure I trust this new act of yours one bit.
Listen, I know we got off on the wrong foot, but I got no beef with you. I reckon we're a lot alike, you and me.
Now, hold up there.
Dutch knows I'm a feller that gets things done, same as you.
Gets things done? You'd be wearing a California collar now if I hadn't broken you out of jail.
And I have expressed my gratitude, have I not? It's done. Main thing now is getting this haul back in one piece.
Oh,
shit.
Crap.
Now we're being robbed! Get across the river!
What the hell?
Come on, Arthur, get out of there! You dumb bastards! You okay?
I got that carbine. Oh, that was a little bit better.
Keep your head down. Let's finish.
Like that should have been.
They're goddamn O'Driscoll!
That's Micah.
That'll show him.
Why is it every job I do with you ends in a pile of dead bodies?
Since when did you have a problem killing O'Driscoll's?
You've got a point.
Let's strip this coach then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now. You know, we should really pick up a lock breaker one of these days. Save ourselves some bullets.
Yeah, because saving bullets is such a concern of yours.
Let's take what we can and get the hell out of here. That lock should shoot off easy enough. I'll give you the honors. On account of... Well, this... That should do it.
Come on, let's see if all this was worth it.
All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscolls, and a lockbox. I'd say we're golden here, Morgan. Look at that. Oops. What's the cut here?
It's good.
Just make sure the gang gets its piece.
Yeah, yeah. Like I said, big shadow, tiny tree.
And like I said, that still don't mean nothing. Now get out of here. Go see Dutch. Make sure you ain't followed.
I know, boss. I know. It's been fun!